now officially flagged off the aircraft that is going to spray locusts. This aircraft is from the Desert Locust Control Organization of East Africa, where we are members. So this is another effort to complement the effort of our ground troops that have been on the ground, doing a very good job for almost the last 1 month. Because the ground efforts, the surveillance, the mapping out, now the aerial spray, I think we are handling it from all the sides. It's now a multifaceted approach. I want to thank everyone that is involved in this fight. It's not an easy fight, especially our ground troops, commanded by General Kavuma, for the good job that they are doing. And I think we are optimistic that with all this support, we shall handle the problem.
Okay, we are with your group, the General Kavuma.